Hello everyone, I am Sohrab from AgriMisstuff and today I want to show you how to use MenoStrip in WinForm application. I have a WinForm application and I added a MenoStrip in the left hand of the form. I change the duck to left. And also I change the color to black. And also I have two form. This is two simple form just for sample. And now I want add click event for any menu item. Yeah, also you can add sub item for any item of menu, and you can click event here. The click event, you can use this code to show the form file, this form file to right hand of form here, and for edit item, you can use these codes to show the form edit. Now I start the project and show the result to you. This is so simple. The project is started. Now I can click on file and view the form here and click on event and view the form here. You can find the codes in the description of the video. Thank you for watching this video. Please like the video and subscribe the channel to get more video about C#.